How often in your craft or your hobby or your art form or your passion do you do something that's completely out of the ordinary, where you feel a little bit nervous to do it, you're not sure if you should invest your time and your money and your energy? I'm wondering because perhaps the thing that surprises me the most about myself and my art is how infrequently I surprise myself. Today, I'm setting off to do something totally unusual for me. I'm using a different camera than what I normally would use. Instead of using just my DSLR to shoot with, I'm going to shoot with Instax mini camera. And this is a little tiny film camera. So when I click the picture, the film will come out the top. And I'm going to use this to shoot a few self-portraits at first, and then I'm thinking about incorporating what I shoot on this into a digital photograph that I'm going to also create with my regular camera today. So I'm sort of doing a little mixed media, which I never thought that I would be doing. I don't know what I'm doing, so I want you to come along and watch, witness, stare, think it's weird, think it's silly, think it's great, I don't know. We'll see what comes out of it. Truth be told, I don't know if I got anything from this, and I've been looking at the images and I just don't know. And that's the fun of it, and I'm trying to remind myself that that's the fun of it. I ran out of film. I ended up shooting 15 frames, and three of them I clicked accidentally because I forgot that you have to turn the timer on every single time you shoot one of these. So I have a few pictures of the ground and probably my confused face and stuff like that. So now I'm going to shoot the digital version of this, where I don't know what I'm gonna do exactly in post, but something maybe like where you see the rest of my body outside of the picture, mimicking what my body's doing in the picture, so like completing the picture, I guess. I'm really not sure. So I'll take you into editing too, and we can see where this ends up going. I just stepped in a giant red ant pile and I have goosebumps all over. I hate red ants. I love all animals, but I hate red ants. Whew. Take two.